in this video we have modified just one thing. When we want to throw the exception object message, we are just passing our own message to the class. The rest is the same. Same is the class of division by zero, and same is the cache block.